Okay, well, there's definite improvement there because she's not going scatty. Oh no, that was Ray Ray that's going scatty at Pandora and the ball. But it's because she's found Pandora. Pixie, look. There she is. Is she gonna. Yep. She's gonna attack. She does not like Pixie. She really doesn't like Pixie. Nope. She sniffs Ray and doesn't do anything. She goes up to Pixie and she goes scatty. Oh, here she goes again, ready? Oh no, no. Is she gonna do it? No, she's not. Not this time. Oh, she's going near Pixie again. Pixie rolled on her this time. And Pixie's going after her again. Oh no, Pixie and Ray are attacking her. Oh dear. Strange gerbil. You are such a strange gerbil. Yes. The only problem we've got with this is if Ray does her normal I'm going to escape thing, then she is going to attack. Well, Pandora will attack Ray. She keeps doing it. What's going to happen there? She's bored. No, no, she's fine. Uh-oh. Is she going facing off with Pixie? No, no. She's lost Pixie. Pixie's too quick. There she goes again. What is it with Pixie that you keep attacking her for? You don't do it so much with Ray. There we go again. Yep. Oh, that's Pixie that's doing as well. I am so glad that Pixie's in a ball. Otherwise that could be naughty. Pixie, chill out. See, look, that's Ray. She doesn't have any reaction to Ray. She does to Pixie. See? Sniffs and wanders off. interesting. Laura is sniffing them and not reacting, but Pandora, at the time their cage is going anywhere near, she goes scatting.
Can't quite work her out, it's really weird.
I mean, I can understand why, but she's a very aggressive gerbil.